At times, I had to run. I had to use my legs. Yeah.
How frustrating was this as an offense?
I mean, it was frustrating at times, especially at the end, ending like that. But I mean, that's the game we play. That's football. Ups and downs of the game. And, we got to move on.
Was it just their pressure, their pass rush that kind of made things complicated for you guys today, or what was it, do you think?
I mean, I tip my hat to them. A really great defense, great front seven. You know, and at times the pressure did get to us, which we got to clean up during the week. But at the end of the day, it's about us and improving as an offense.
What could you have done better?
I think there might have been a couple of times I could have hung in the pocket and continued to make reads instead of getting out of there. That's just something I got to continue to work on.
Is the vertical passing game just not getting a lot there? Is that a concern to you, or is it just kind of, hey, today was a bad day and that's it, you move on?
Things like that we continue to work on as players, coaches, everything. As far as the vertical passing game, you said, I think it'll come, and that's not something I'm worried about at all.
Yeah. How frustrating is it to not get it on a day like today when your defense did what they did?
Yeah, the defense played great, and like I said, that's a good defense that we're playing as well. I tip my hat to the Stanford defense, but yeah, it is frustrating. But there's nothing to do about it but get better and work on it and improve during the week.